All systems nominal.
Fleet Command coming in. Capture the target area and engage any hostiles.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
UAV activated.
Need assistance. Target spotted. Affirmative.
Where the hell did I get shot from? Left.
Target spotted. Thanks.
Warning.
Target
incoming
spotted.
Missile.
The hell am I getting shot from?
Incoming missile. Warning. Incoming missile.
Spotted.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Target destroyed.
Sixty-six damage done, four killing blows, seven assists, three solo kills, three KMDDs. Pretty good game there. And there's your final scores. GG. Here we have the Shadowhawk 2H. This is an Inner Sphere medium. It's an iconic battle mech from the lore and from all of the other resources that you can do aside from MechWarrior Online, the video game. Let's take a look under the hood and see how this thing is built, shall we? We have three light AC-5s and a pair of MRM-10s. The goal here was to have high rate of fire, so let's take a look and see what the quirks tell us to do. Well, the quirks tell us ballistic velocity, missile heat generation, general velocity, and cooldown. All of these things are affected by the or all these weapons are affected by the quirks, so that's a good build. We have 3 tons of ammo for the light AC-5s and 2 tons of ammo for the MRM-10s. The reason why we went with the pair of MRM-10s instead of an MRM-20 is the cooldown is a little bit better on the MRM-10s. This one is getting, it's about, you know, 3 seconds is what you're going to look at here, and these are about a second and a half in terms of cooldown, so you should be able to fire these, and then fire these again, and you'll, it's a nice firing pattern. I hope you like that match there on Grim Plexus. It featured what this mech is good at. It's got decent mobility, it's got quick firing weapons, and it is a mech that, while it's still a medium, it can take a little bit of punishment, so you play it at the medium range, you move around, you try not to peek the same thing twice because you don't want to get shot by a lot of assaults. And you can see that I didn't have anything open, but I was red and orange everywhere, and that means I spread my damage effectively. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please do consider liking and subscribing. It helps the channel grow. You can also leave a comment. That's another free way you can do it. It also makes MechWarrior Online as a video game more attractive in the YouTube algorithm. Maybe that'll add more players to our player base. If you're watching this, you probably like this game as much as I do and want to keep it alive, and that's one way we can do it. Thanks again for watching, and the most important thing that I'd like you to take away from this is that we need to see you out there on the battlefield. This is a free game to play. It's not very demanding in terms of system requirements, so go head out to mwomercs.com, or you can get it from Steam, and let's get you in a battle mech. In any event, thanks for watching up until this point.